solution to this in my case was really simple. So maybe you have the same problem. Just disable Avast antivirus. Disable it and try again. It should work if you're running with the same antivirus. If not, try the whatever antivirus you were working on.